You guys are here. Hello. I'm Ronald Henderson. This country needs a change. Obama has you all fooled. You think he's the first black president. In actuality, he's the first half-white president. It's time for a real man to be in charge. Ronald Henderson is that man. Now, you may think, Mr. Henderson, why do you think you're qualified to run this country? And Ronald Henderson's going to answer, Ronald Henderson is ready to run this country because Ronald Henderson is ready to run this country. There are many, many problems going on abroad, in the state of California, Nevada, Florida, Arkansas, Maine. I'm here to solve them. How am I going to do it? First step is I'm making sure that all people, citizens of this great country, have a black man in their life. I'm going to be the first president that's going to keep it real. So real, I'm going to always leave my do-rag on. There's a tough time in this world, man. There's drought. My mouth is dry at this moment. But how do I solve that? Well, just like this. Delicious. It's that simple, ladies and gentlemen. Think about it. It could be Samuel L. Jackson. He talks like this! I'm calm. I need a haircut. Thank you. Oh, y'all still here? Ronald Henderson, 2016, presidential candidate.
Nasty.
Hey, listen to the man.
Well, Godfather.
Payback.
No blame. People, people, gotta get over before we go under.